We read in 2 Thessalonians 3, verse 3, it says, "But the Lord is faithful, and he will establish you and guard you against the evil one." I believe that's true even through trying times. God is always going to be faithful.
How great thou art. of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and then proclaim, my sings my soul.